This year the AVP has received direct reports, 17 direct reports of violence on Oxford Street, 9 of which we understand have resulted in physical harm to the victim. We also know, and Karen's referred to this, that there are a range of barriers to those reports being made.